Shayna.
Freedom in the history of our nation.